leads to the source is the tall pad.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it should be pretty similar, but I think it'll overprint the bacteria actually very quickly. You see that in Ash Meadows actually, even from the pool to the outlets, the source to the outlets, some of these pools, you can start seeing differences.
And like the 11 streams, you can have better than you just pop a little bit.
Yeah, yeah, if you go down the outflow channel,
it's getting quite a difference.
Although the archaea still, they just still the same.
Yeah.
But yeah, but there you have the gradient, you have temperature.